Hey girls, can you afford an elf on the shelf?
If you can't, buy one of these phone gnomes. Phone gnomes are the best. They got phones on their ears. They don't return to Santa, stay in your home every day. They're lazy, and most importantly, they're gooder than the elf on the shelf. They're much, much better. You have to make it. You use scissors, paper, and crayons. It comes to life if you make it Santa or you know that. Phone gnomes. The elf on the shelf is better, but phone gnomes are better too. But they don't need money, you only need $1 or 1 peso. This is how you activate a phone gnome's magic. First, you make a phone gnome, put your phone gnome at the top of a shelf or something, like right here. Snap fingers or clap. Okay, I'm gonna clap. Blow them in the hat. And then you can touch them. Unlike Elf on the Shelf, phone gnomes are you're allowed to touch them. And let's see them move. Okay, let's just put it here on the camera so we can catch phone gnomes move. They don't actually move, but move in a quiet way. And let people know that they're toys. Let's make the phone gnomes look here. Okay, now let's see. Hi guys, buy those phone gnomes.
Buy me phone gnome, I'm a phone gnome. Please buy me, I'm gonna move in your home or create me, whatever.